videography at its best. It's Speedway Car Cams or nothing.